Sports and the PGA Tour, proud to bring you the season-long race for the FedEx Cup. We're at the Northwest Open. Today's coverage is about to begin. I'm Luke Elvey with Rich Beam in the booth. And on course, we've got John McCarthy.
Hello, Luke.
Hey there, Rich. Glad to be down here at the Conservatory Club. Look forward to see what the players do here today.
Second shot here on the first. Oh, this is not a good outcome. Buried in the deep stuff. Yeah, good safe shot this one. That should find the surface. A lovely play. She's on the dance floor. Oh, this will be good for the momentum. Let's make this birdie putt. Oh, that's a shame. Comes up shy.
Sometimes you try and get it up the hill, you just forget to hit it sometimes. It seems so in this case.
Starting the round at even par. And now teeing off on this par four hole. Well, on the tee now, coming off a par. Chance to pipe one up the middle. Well struck. This one from about 160 yards out. Going with the seven. Well, that certainly makes putting a lot easier when you can hit a shot like that. And just about 8 feet left to the hole. By the hole. And with that, you can go and put a par on the card. So no change on the leaderboard for this player after that hole. Let's see what happens here at the third hole. Yeah, this is a quality looking shot, this one. That should find the short stuff. Looks to be going with a hybrid here. That's a shame. Had a chance to hit the green, but couldn't quite get there.
Oh, a little shorty Baker on that action there.
Wow. That is absolutely brilliant. The rarest of shots. Well, that'll move her up the leaderboard as well. Well, that's worth reviewing. Let's roll the videotape. Currently one under for the day. And coming off the birdie, they'll be proud of themselves, a chance to keep it rolling. Nicely done. From about 130 yards here, one stroke off the lead.
Going with the pitching wedge here.
Oh, what a gorgeous looking shot that is, Rich.
Well, that's well played and a great birdie opportunity coming up here at the fourth.
High pressure moment here. This for a share of the lead.
Some momentum being built now. That's back-to-back birdies.
I like it. Two in a row.
She's currently tied for first.
Always like to see your name moving up the leaderboard. Never a bad thing.
Well, I could watch that swing all day. That's beautiful. Second shot here on the fifth.
Pretty good shot there.
Trying to get to 3 under par with this putt. Mid-range birdie putt that one, and with that she'll move to 3 under par. Our current leader is enjoying a one-shot lead.
Oh, and they increase their lead. This is impressive, Luke, but can they hold up this play?
Opting for the hybrid, I think. Oh, this one should find the surface. Good shot, this. Very nicely played. Oh, this is one of those lengthy putts. John, how do you see it?
I'd say she's got about 22 feet to go, guys.
Still on top of the leaderboard. Deep into the front nine. Here we are at the seventh hole. Well, this should find the short grass. That's great momentum. Four birdies on the trot. This looks to be heading to the green. A wonderful shot and a chance for birdie here at the seventh. This putt of about 7 feet to the hole. Just didn't fall.
And they'll walk away with a par on this one.
And after that effort, let's take a look at how it stands. Now leading by one shot. Just a couple to play here on the opening nine. Here's the tee shot at the eighth.
Wow, that is a thing of beauty.
Playing this one from around 120 yards out.
Not a bad approach, that one. Not quite inside the birdie range, but you never know.
Hole a long one. Still counts.
This putt coming up is for birdie. Okay, steady now. And this one is for her par. Job done. Let's head to the next. She's currently in first position. Par threes are always fun. See if you can knock it close. Going with the hybrid.
Yeah, that'll work. That's fine.
12 feet to the cup coming up. Hey, nice looking line. Now she's making it look easy. Holding putts with will, and with that, she'll move to 500 par. Let's see what happens here at the 10th hole. Uh-oh, shank that one. John, you're down there. How's this ball lying?
Well, guys, they're in the deep stuff here, and they did get a favorable lie considering the situation. Let's see what happens.
Looks to be going with a hybrid here. That's not the outcome they were after.
Distance control nearly impossible coming out of this rough.
Handy effort, that one. 7 feet to the cup.
Short game has been absolutely fantastic today.
Not a bad line, this. Solid par putt, that. Currently 5 under for the event. Let's see what happens here at the 11th hole. To find a way to bounce back from that one. This shot from the first cut of rough. Opting for the 3-wood. Ah, that one's heading out to the right. And here we are with their fourth. She's got this to save par here. This one's for bogey. Ooh. Well, at least you're not putting for triple. Let's make this for double. Managing to maintain their position on the leaderboard. We have a par three on this one.
Hopefully that double bogey in the last isn't scarring them for life.
Going with the 6-iron here. Well played, pin high. That's the mark of a ball striker. A good chance to take it even deeper here. This putt's for 4 under. Oh, gee, that line was looking good, wasn't it? And that should secure the par. Well done. Spot. We've arrived at a par 4 hole. Well, I like the look of the line here. It should find the fairway. Second shot here on the 13th. Opting for the 6-iron. Well, that's beautifully judged. 7 feet left to the hole. Get excited. This could go in. Mark it down. That's 6 birdies today. And with that, she'll move to 4 under par. It's time to begin this par 4 hole. Well, this one looks to be heading down the runway. This shot from around the 200-yard mark. Going with the 4-iron here. We need this one to bounce right. Well, she should be happy with that. Anywhere on the green was a good shot.
And this one for back-to-back birdies.
That was a gallant attempt. Well, this would be a good one to make. It's for par. It's got a chance. Low hold. The leader now has a 1-stroke advantage. Here we are in front of a par 3. Opting for the 4-iron here. Well, take notes, folks. That's how you do it.
Absolutely. In there close. Good look at birdie coming up.
The putt drops now at 5 under, heading down the stretch.
Anything can happen down the stretch. Let's see what takes place.
Just a few holes to play. Let's see how you handle the 16th hole.
Do you attack it and try and increase your lead, or do you lay back and play safe? I like to attack it. What do they like to do?
Well, it's heading for the fairway. Elevated greens are always difficult to approach. Make sure you got the right number. To have chosen the 7-iron. That's a bad error to make there. That's headed right. Oh, that's outstanding. Another great shot by our leader.
Well, the practice is paying off here, Luke. This player is relentless.
Oh, what a shame. That would have been a nice one to hold. Big putt for par coming up. And we're moving on. And maintaining top spot on the leaderboard after that.
2 holes to go, Luke. Can they hang on? Let's find out.
That one's heading down Broadway. Second shot here on the 17th. Play. leading with intent. Be nice to see this one go down. Let's see if they make it. Well, what a performance. 8 birdies on the card. And that will take it to 6 under.
And a chance to ice the tournament here. Holding the lead, playing the last.
John, what's this one looking like?
Well, guys, the lie is, you know, considering the situation, is pretty good. Hopefully they can get a hold of this one.
Looks to be going with the 4-iron. It's heading to the bunker for sure. Didn't quite have the right stuff there.
One of the rare misses for this player today, Luke. They've been handling a lot of greens today.
You need any inspiration? Bob Tway once holed out of the bunker to win a major. Oh! Wow, that's right out of the Gary Player highlight reel. What an opportunity in front of her. This for the tournament. Oh, wow, holds it for victory. How good is that?
Luke, the victories, winning never gets old, but this is getting out of hand, isn't it? Another victory on the season.
Well, that'll just about do it. On behalf of Rich Beam, I'm Luke Elvey. Thanks for tuning in. Look forward to your company next time.